Aren't you glad for the word of the Lord?
Amen.
God bless you. Go ahead, brother.
If my people, which are called by my name, shall humble themselves and pray, and seek my face, and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven, and I will forgive their sin, and I will heal their land.
And we have a recipe there. We'll do what we're supposed to do. He always does what he does.